Well, there was this guy. Looked like a cross between Jack Black and Orson Welles. As if Kevin Smith and Meatloaf had a love shot. You kind of see it now, don't you? Yeah. So perfect. Go ahead. If I haven't mentioned it yet, this is my favorite card trick. Ten here, ten there. This is one. This is two. This is three.
Five, six, seven.
Are there any more in there? Show everybody. We don't.
11, 12.
Yeah. Picasso said, "All art is a lie," and I brought along a time machine. Anybody familiar with these?
Yes.
It's an old ice cream pop. If you're not really living for the moment, you look away and that moment is just gone.
Oh my God.
And sometimes the simplest of things can bring them all back. If I take the 9 and I change it right back to the 7, then where's the 9? Under the Pringles can on the table in front of me, maybe?
Not like hot.
What?
Yeah. See it?
No.
It's under the Pringles can in front of me on the table.
Oh. No.
Yeah, just take your time. So you can move them around if it helps. You know what? You're missing it. Let me help you.
Oh, it's
sometimes. Would you like to play for money?
No.
I just wondered how far she would go with it.
Yeah.
Now it's not real magic, but it's cute as hell. I could be lying about that.